I have a question.
Is it about Jive?
Also, welcome back, everybody. It's been a week. Did you want to equip the heart or stick with normal? Or
no, I'm going to stick with the
So
coffee.
I have a question.
Yeah.
We're here for their souls, right?
No. We're here for the contracts.
But the contract is their souls, isn't it?
Yeah, they signed their souls away.
Yeah. This mission's for Dr. Kahl's robot.
Yeah.
As in not Dr. Kahl.
No, Dr. Kahl's robot has a heart that would blow up.
By the end of the fight, you're just straight up fighting Dr. Kahl.
Well, I don't know. Maybe Dr. Kahl is the robot.
Oh my god. Is he really? Is he Frankenstein's monster?
It's like Dr. Wily.
This guy sucks. I hate him. You're an asshole. Oh.
All right. Slap, man. No, could you not?
I like the part where I can't hurt him because he's got a mega beam that's like, fuck you. Good news.
What?
Wow, you're dead already. Did you know you were dead already?
No.
Did you know you'd taken damage yet?
No.
Holy shit, because you were out of health.
What?
Oh shit, there you go again.
What hit me?
The thing.
What thing?
These guys. You get hit by them.
I was specifically aiming to take care of them.
Nope. You get hit by the one that comes up from under your health bar.
Oh, the one I couldn't see because there's a thing. There's a thing in the way.
Oh, God. Nope. Oh, I got hit. Oh, I was focusing on the other thing. Oh, no. I've taken two hits? I thought that was my first hit. Shitballs. Uh-oh. Get out of here, you weird clown bomb. I hate you. I hate you and your stupid clown bombs. Get out of here with the clown bomb. Shit.
His heart's almost... Oh, the bomb killed both of us.
Yep.
Great.
Fucking clown bombs.
There's nothing more better.
Motherfucking clown bombs being clowning and shit.
And now
being
useless.
Clowning and shit. Shoot these guys. Oh, we almost got hit by that.
Yeah, that'd be your first time.
There we go. That's goodness. The annoying thing that makes us not able to hurt the boss. That annoying piece of shit. Oh, my favorite part of the game. The one I can't shoot the boss because it's got a mega force field.
It's weird. It's a weird design choice.
I got hit twice, didn't I? Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I just realized that one time I was down to one health, and I was like, oh, I've been hit twice already? No, I was hit three times already. That's what that means, because I have four hit points.
Oh, yeah, huh?
God damn it. Oh. I hate this phase. It's impossible.
It's
how do you fight it? Oh, God, the hands. Not the hands.
Here comes
Cannon Head. Oh.
Yeah, good luck. Did you notice that there was a projectile coming at you?
I got hit by the tiny bloopies.
Did you know that was happening, though?
I got hit by the tiny blue thing.
Is the fence in the way?
That's... Oh, God. Jesus Christ.
Oh, my God. Okay, bye, I guess.
Chain reaction happened.
I didn't want you here either. Fuck. Wow, they get, like, really aggressive at some point.
Yeah. I really wish they would tell us, just please tell us what the damage reduction is of getting more hearts. Tell us the actual number that it changes by, percentage-wise.
Like, there's a fence in the way. What do you want me to do?
Nope. You can do it.
You need to always be hitting him, but, like, you can't always be hitting him because...
ABH, always be hitting.
Oh, God. There's always fucking fences or some bullshit. There's always something in the way. You notice that about this boss? There's always something in the way of you hitting him.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Well, I just judged that one. Oops. The things coming in front of the screen never really fazed me. The way they do you.
They usually phase me when it's the, God. They always phase me when it's things that I can't really, like, I need to see through. Like, when they're an important...
For me, it's more like the goddamn homing bomb. I'm like, how do I evade you in the long term? I don't understand how to do that. Because it's not enough just to avoid the projectile. It's the eventual explosion is so gargantuan compared to the space that you can occupy sometimes. And I'm like, I don't know what to do about this, man. Oh, this fucking blue thing. Because having the arm in the way isn't enough. There also has to be spooky blue things that come out of it that just fuck you up more. Oh no, I got hit again. Oh, you got hit again. The dumb thing.
Yeah.
Did it. Sup?
God.
Yeah, don't get hit by that. There's going to be a lot of explodies. Huh?
I'm glad that you can put me at risk. Huh? This is my favorite co-op ability.
This is my favorite co-op ability, the fratricide.
Yeah. Like,
oh, Jesus.
Oh, oh, there he goes.
Hey, we're both here. That's never happened before. It has. I'm going to fuck this up.
Yeah, me too. I only got one life.
Oh, there we go. A plus. We're getting better, though. We're both making it that far. That's probably a good sign. Oh, shit. They're already out.
I don't even have reduced. I don't even have reduced damage, and it still takes a while to kill those guys. No, look, dude, I'm trying to deal with other bullshit. I don't have time for yours.
Oh, god damn it! It widened way more than I was ready for. Oh, shit.
Oh, okay. This is taking way too long to get rid of this top part. We have to focus fire it.
Yeah.
Ignore everything else. We have to get rid of this top part. If we don't, we're fucked.
But every time it does anything, we can't do it anymore, and it's like, god damn it, just die, please. Yay! Ole!
Yeah, once it's gone, then the problems cease.
But then phase three begins of this part, where all three of those things are down, and he just becomes Satan's butthole. You gotta shoot the heart, and just way too much shit is happening. I was gonna hit by the blue bloops and see if I can avoid them. Nope, because there was gears. I hit by the. I got. I didn't bolt. I didn't bolt, so I got nutted.
There we go.
Oh shit.
Yeah, watch out. We both have 3 HP.
Way. We only got hit once total.
I did not. You did.
I said total.
Oh, total.
That's what the word total means.
I thought you meant total is in both of us. No. Total. No. I was like, not me.
That would be cumulative.
Or words.
That would be like each. The word for that is each.
Okay, wow.
Yeah. I hate these things. I hate these bombs.
Like, they get like really fast.
They just were a thing that hit you. But no, there's a gargantuan mega explosion. Oh, fuck. Not even. They got hit directly by our attack and didn't blow up. How does that happen?
Why isn't the boss affected by these bombs?
I'm just trying not to die from them. That's like higher priority than even hitting the boss for me right now. It's just not dying to these goddamn bombs. There we go. Oh, don't hit me. Oh, it's still here. Ugh.
Ah. Fuck this.
No.
Fuck this, dude. Doing it with like fucking this much health is. Also, it's tough to keep track of two people.
Yeah.
Because, like, I just can't keep track of myself. I legitimately cannot keep track of myself.
You. I didn't revive you. Shit.
No, it's not worth even bothering reviving.
Uh-oh.
As much as it is...
Well, we're stranded.
Like, it's dumb because, like, reviving somebody is vital to succeeding, but you can't do it. Because if you do if you get distracted by doing it, you'll die. And it's like, well, then... But you need two players in order to continue. So it's just it's like the age old, I'm going to compensate for bad games by saying get good. It's like, oh, well, it's so hard. Get good. It's like, no, just don't make a boss this long. Let's see.
Magnet, no.
This whole time you haven't done magnets.
God
Why
damn it.
Now? Magnets are like the worst.
I was preoccupied. Oh, magnet.
Oh, yeah? Well, magnet. Oh my god. Is that thing
dead
still
yet?
Up?
There
oh wow. That worked pretty well.
You have 3 hit points. Enjoy.
Yeah, but I also have to deal with bomb.
Yeah. Oh, there goes me. Goodbye.
I got hit by the fence because it. You just. Fuck!
Yep.
And right back into it. Like.
You think we'd be way further than that with us both hitting him the whole time?
No, Keith. No. We would have been done with it if it was just us.
Ah.
It was just one of
Aha! He's lured to shoot the wrong way for a bit, I guess. I don't know. Wow, we did a lot of damage with a double bomb.
Yeah.
Maybe the key is to save double bomb for when he's in professor mode. Except I don't think we can reach him.
No, you can't.
Past the fucking nightmare projectiles.
Yeah, you can't reach him when he's doing
Do you think we can hit him immediately?
No, you can, yeah.
Like at the very beginning, before he starts really shooting?
Yeah, because if he does it before, like, he still takes damage during phase changes.
I wonder if that's the key, is we try to both bomb him right at the beginning.
Yeah, but then we have to take forever trying to get his stupid head down.
Yeah. But the head's easier than that part. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, I finally... Wow, that was my first hit. Wow, I did weirdly better that time. I felt like no hazards were coming at me.
They weren't, because I was taking care of the bombs.
Did he even do the arm? Did he even do the arm thing?
No, he did the magnet instead. Fuck. Okay, I'm trying to, like, take care of... Because I can't use my special.
Oh, shit.
I'm, like, trying to take care of the head, but...
But the fucking bombs...
Okay, watch out.
Was he really high?
Yeah.
Oh, I flew into the bomb. Aw. I'm gonna die. This is not working out. Thankfully, you don't lose your special when you die, but fuck.
Why are they so quick?
I feel like there's too many of them this time for some reason.
Oh, there is.
Oh my God!
There's way too many bombs this
Calm
time.
Your shit, game.
Well, that's the thing. Is like, if you don't get this head out of the way, like, you will die just because of these fucking bombs.
Okay, now the bombs need to die. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Fuck. Well, there goes that plan.
That went as poorly as it could have, and that I died at that exact moment. I didn't even catch what it happening. I get so overwhelmed by this kind of game.
Okay. Stuff, get out of the screen! Jesus!
Calm down.
Well, like, stuff was, like, right in the center of the screen. I was like, please
don't. When he phase changes, bomb him. Now. Hit him with bomb! Yes! Yes!
Oh,
I'm a genius!
Wow, he's naked.
That's weird. Ah, I totally called the right thing to do there. Yes.
Fuck this.
It's over!
I'm so glad it's
that
done.
That only took, like, 15 minutes compared to, like, last time.
No, Keith, it took 2 minutes and 24 Shush. Seconds. Get your shit together. God, can't even read numbers anymore. What are you, drunk?
The secret is that I need to die early, and then I can be your master tactician.
Please don't. It takes so much longer to do this. What the fuck is that?
A door's open, apparently.
Yeah. Okay, great. Fuck that guy. But what is this? Oh.
Oh. Shortcut, I guess.
Okay.
I don't even know what's left. Also, I'm scared of this thing, because I'm not using it anymore.
I'm good.
Good old Kaffee.
Oh, one boss.
One boss is remaining, next to Calamaria.
I think it's the boss with the cigarettes.
According to this screen, Warner Worman's the hardest boss in the game.
Warner Worman?
Warner Worman?
Warner Worman. The mouse?
Lava, lava, lava.
The mouse is the hardest.
Oh yeah, he wasn't even very hard.
No.
Do you know where we're going?
No. This way?
Right? We just need to find a wobbly thing
there
somewhere.
There it is.
Oh, there it is.
It's a train.
Train. Phantom Express and Railroad Rat.
Wait, literally the train in front of your casino has a debt to you?
Sure.
Maybe you should stop letting trains go to your casino.
Well, it's a ghost train.
It doesn't make it acceptable. Woo! Where do you find the space? Is
Spooky
it does
ghost
it like
train.
Does it do the penny slots?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm seeing this platform and my first response is uh-oh. No. Excuse me? Yeah, exactly.
Oh, very spooky. It's Halloween themed.
Woo! And we're doing this on Halloween.
Could you not move the
yeah,
platform?
Yeah, oh, that's fucking unnerving. What the fuck?
Wait.
No, where do I go? Wait.
Chattamate! Fuck you! How, what, why, were we supposed to kill the ghost faster? Was that
Wait,
our fault?
Were you?
Oh, you can hit the thing
yeah,
to go faster.
Things. Those pink things, I think, steer
No,
it.
There's pink things on the thing that makes it
yeah.
go forward.
Were you
I was trying to hit the pink
them?
Things. Yeah, because I was trying to hit the pink things that drop.
Oh.
These things up here. Haha. Which I fucked up on now. But I'm really good at hitting the fucking wheel, apparently.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you were maybe doing that, because that made no sense.
Jesus, what the fuck?
Does it happen on its own?
Maybe it happens on its
maybe
own.
Maybe it does happen on its own.
Oh, they're dropping things onto it.
Oh, they're doing it. That's not very nice. Oh, they're being pricked.
I can't.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Okay, so we need to obliterate all of the falling things. Did you restart the game?
I pressed quit game because we fucking included that option at the end of a boss fight because people are salty assholes, I guess. I meant to click go back to world. So, join. And then, alright.
Let's go both put this on.
Yeah.
Let's put on that sugar. Because we need to deflect the shit out of some bad things coming our way.
Do I want to use shotgun?
Seems nice for the eyeballs.
Yeah, but the boss is above us. Yeah, that's fine. I'll use that.
I feel like we should go to the middle on purpose and then just shotgun him in his eyeballs the entire time.
We can.
Then he has the range.
We just have to be careful because if one thing hits it, we're fucked.
We just have to watch out for the bad happening. Oh, I didn't switch to it.
Here it comes.
Oh, there we go. I didn't anticipate how it'd be like impossible to actually reach the falling soap thing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because like he drops it inside the boss when it's on the right. I'm like, oh fuck, well this is impossible. Haha. Let's just hang out over here. Ah. Okay. Well, we're doing fine except for the part where we're completely out of hit points.
Do that. Stop it.
Oh my goodness. Does jumping hurt me? If I jump right now, like I don't even know.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Okay. This is going to be...
A nightmare.
This is going to be the worst. Because it's two people having to dictate one train car.
Yeah, let's just stay over here. Let's just stay way over here.
I'll just take care of these eyeballs.
The best.
I'll take care of the eyeballs and I'll jump at the pink things if they jump on my side. And you just keep shooting them.
Just gonna keep shooting them. And this way we can't take any damage. They're only dropping on your side, too, because my side doesn't do anything.
Yeah. So they're just assholes. There
Yay.
We go.
Yay!
Do it.
Do we want to be over there or over here right
Probably
now?
Probably here.
I guess we'll both split up and, like, hit him at the once.
Oh, okay. Jumping does hurt you, by the way.
Okay, well, that's great.
Oh, cool. I finished.
Oh, his head moves.
Watch out. Okay.
Seems a little hard to get you at that point.
Yeah. No!
Oh. Well, it's easy to save each other in this situation.
No.
At least.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh. I was inside the handle already, and then I died.
This is.
Wow.
This is gonna be weird.
Wow.
So one person needs to control the bottom.
This is a nightmare.
This is.
I'm scared.
This is definitely. This
spooky, scary skeletons.
This is the prime de la facto of co-op was not intended. Because this is definitely not something that should be done with
two
people.
Well, this phase is incredibly easy in co-op, though.
Yeah, this phase is. It's just the skeleton thing is, like, you need ultimate coordination to know exactly where those hands are going and where you need to be. But you have to let your partner know because they have to jump to it. Because otherwise the train will just leave without them. And it's like, okay.
Huh. Oh, shit. Yeah, that hurts
you.
Yeah,
see?
That's a dick move. That he just hurts you. We need to be under him. To land over here. He tries to drop it on that side? Weird. We should just take it for granted that we're going to try to push it towards the head each time. And assume that.
Nailed it.
I almost got hit by a pink thing. That wasn't very nice. There we go. Now what's next? So we've got this one down.
It's like the fucking clown. Oh, okay.
Cannons? what?
All right.
What do you? Oh my fucking god!
That's just the whole arena, though.
No,
so.
It didn't reach the far side.
Get on out of here!
Oh, the other one's melting. That's terrifying. So we gotta break the other one now. Okay. No, that was the wrong direction to go in with that.
I saved you.
Oh, that's confusing. That's really confusing.
Wow.
You apparently saved me, apparently. Yeah, I think I'm safe over... Oh, shit. Over here?
That's yeah. Ghost. But you need to be under him to hit him. Except for doing that, I guess. Watch out. Oh.
Shit. It doesn't work that way either.
It does, actually. You were actually hitting him in that direction.
Was I really?
Yeah. But only when his head goes up.
So fuck it, I'll take it. I'm safe. Kind of.
Fucking go. Oh, he's dead.
Now what happens?
What? There's still more?
Yeah, phase four.
The fucking train?
Angry train. Come at me.
Oh, you have to hit the pink butt.
Okay. Oh, God. That, what? Wow, that just fucking came out of nowhere.
And
we're
that
almost
was
there. This won't be so bad. We'll be done within like 10 minutes total, probably.
Still a whole fucking phase. God, you're so...
Maybe he dies instantly when he gets a stupid tail butt.
That would be a generous contribution to society. No!
Oh, you were standing too close to the wheel.
That's my bad.
And it stomped you.
Well,
it got you.
I took the hit, so it's what I deserve.
I'm literally just holding left trigger in this whole part. I am a professional.
Hey, man, it works. I'll take that.
Yeah.
Drop that. Take that too.
And this part's not so bad now that we got it figured out, kind of. We just gotta get these so they don't sabotage us. Oh, God. You made the wrong guess. Oh, stomp. Ah, what?
Oh, fuck. Sorry.
Why'd it go back?
Because I jumped.
Oh, well, that's... Alright. Well, how did I miss? Oh, well, you're inside that wall now. That's not happening.
That's what I'm talking about. This is not...
Huh?
This is not co-op friendly. Yeah, it needs to... There needs to be, like... I don't know. I don't know how you'd make this boss doable in co-op. Watch out.
Here comes the nightmare phase of nightmares. Fucking
I guess
nightmare
the middle's
phase.
Oh yeah, just get rid of that guy first, above.
You don't want to be in the middle because then you get hit by lightning. Which I don't even know what this guy does.
I think he also does lightning.
Maybe, we did kill him fast. It was a little confusing.
Yep.
He's dead again. I'm a ghost! Wait, what hit me?
The skull.
Oh, the skull!
It's a projectile,
shit.
It comes out and hits you.
The screaming ghosts are so funny to me, because they're just a weird spinning torpedo man.
Yeah, they're
having
just
the
torpedoes.
Worst time. Here, I'll get this. Or not.
Why do you want to get it?
Because then you just don't have to deal with fucking up.
Oh, it's fine.
Okay.
I just can't stand as close as I was last time. You can shoot up on those guys, though, to get it to drop earlier when they're coming from your side. Not those ones.
He's dead! He is El Dedo. Haha.
Sorry. I just instinctively keep trying to die. Oh, right.
Huh?
Oh, okay, get this way.
How did you know?
Because he does plan phases.
Is it consistent?
Yes.
Oh, shit, those hurt you.
Yeah, all the pink projectiles that are dropped in hurt you. No, it was this way. Wait, what?
Whoa! That was a teleport. No, what happened is the brick hit it.
No, I know, but...
So, like, I'm afraid to get the bricks half the time. Oh, I'm died.
I got you.
I died on his already dead body?
Yes.
Fuck. Hitboxes, man. You know what? Fucking this guy. Here comes lightning. Uh-oh. Oh, you're safe over there. Oh, I'm dead. Thanks, game. Thanks for how you treat invincibility in this game. So nice. So even over there, you can just hide in the corner? So the only threat, then, is the ghosts.
Yeah. You want to call him that? That's kind of rude.
So this, yeah, there's no threat to this, because you can just hide in the far corner and just shotgun the guy from below, in both cases. And you just have to watch out for the ghosts coming in.
And here he goes.
This is getting manageable.
Except for the part where I fucked up on trying to aim.
It's fine, it's fine. This will be the easiest boss of today, probably. So I'm just gonna
He's taken more attempts so far than Robot has today.
That's meh. Today. There's a backlog of attempts on Robot Man. Oh, you did a goof.
Fucking!
You did a goof.
I'm getting so
mad. You did a
mad.
Goof.
Because you have to have pea sugar, because fucking trying to do the damn pairing sucks. It honestly does. Let's just admit that.
Wow, yeah, coming out with controversial opinion that we've never said before in this playthrough. It's like, that pairing
well,
is hard.
Yeah, but I keep seeing comments where people are like, the game is perfect. And it's like, no, it's not. It's like the least perfect thing I've ever witnessed.
I don't have comments yet because none of this is uploaded on my channel yet. So I don't know.
But it's always, it, well, it's just one, it's like Dark Souls, where people just think
it's like the Dark Souls.
Or it's like people just say that stupid shit of like,
oh, I did see the one comment that was Andrew's just angry because he's bad at the game.
Yeah.
Which is funny because you're the one that's clearly better at this game out of the two of us.
Oh, God. They did change phases.
Yeah, I think it is random. It's just there's only so many options that there's a limited pool of possibilities, so it feels predictable.
Come on, dude. We're both shotgunning you in the face.
I'm sitting here
wanting thanks. Thanks,
wow, that's useful. I'm sitting here wanting to save my super for the power for the yep. phase where it matters, but all these phases are super doable without ever needing a super. Especially
super
now,
doable, you say?
Because now we know the loophole for each one, right?
Yeah. Like, just do it here.
I guess. What if we need it in the phase three that we don't phase four that we don't understand yet?
Ah, well, I was in the corner.
Not enough. Just gonna stand here. Yep, he's melted. Watch out, he's doing it. Don't go over there yet. Kill the ghosts. Spooks my dupes.
Spook my dupe.
Wow, that.
No! Get over here!
How did that happen? Was that you?
No, ghost skull.
Oh, the ghost skulls hit the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, I didn't even think about that. Wow, so you gotta be careful of where the ghosts are when you kill them.
Yes.
Okay, we're already on the right. Alright, well, now we got a bunch of health to figure out whatever the hell's happening in this phase. Do you really want to go back that way?
Yes.
You sure?
Because this asshole's back here.
Okay. Boom. Watch out for the weird rings that come up.
And there's his heart.
Oh, they turned directions. You see that?
Yeah. Oh yeah, he's dropping fire, too, so watch out for the fire.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, that disc came across the floor?
Yeah.
I think this is the phase we want the super for.
I'm almost there.
That disc is hard to spot.
No!
Oh, the disc! The discus! I've been disced! I think this is what we want our supers for. This is a nightmare. I got you on accident! Oh my god, I can't stop bouncing.
Just get out of here!
Where am I on the screen? There's just so much danger on the screen.
It's actually just hard to see the fire.
It's, everything's hard to see right now. Fuck!
We're what, right there.
We live in a dangerous neighborhood, right, Andrew. That's what we want the supers for.
No.
Yeah, we could super his heart.
He barely, because he moves left and right.
Left and right doesn't matter. The super goes across the screen.
No, I know. I'm saying it's like you gotta try to get to the fucking position to do it. Because the cart, too. Like, we need to...
So at this point, we can do a no-damage run of phase 1 and 3. And phase 2 is slightly chaotic, but mostly manageable. So we can just use our supers for phase 4. The only thing that can really go wrong in phase 3 is if we get a ghost, a skull landing where it shouldn't.
Yeah.
That said, damn, we do already have super. It happens so fast.
I'm a shotgunning you in the face, bro.
Well, it helps when you're just getting the pink things dropped on you all the time.
How did you know?
Because I'm a super.
He doesn't have a tell, does he? You're just guessing.
No, I'm just guessing.
Ha! That's a close one.
Oh, guess wrong.
Yeah, probably not worth correcting at that point. You just slide us directly into danger. We should probably be on the side now, right? Oh, Jesus. We should be over here.
Yeah. So we want to save our supers?
Yeah.
We don't need our supers here because we just shoot this guy in the face and then he dies. The only thing that can hurt us is the spooky ghosts, and we can just be careful about them a bit. There we go. So I figure we wait for him to do his next one, then we go over. And then we use our supers on the fucking chaotic ass last phase. That's kind of scary. And if I'm gonna be honest about it.
Go over here.
It's kind of a spooky dooky scary phase. You were standing too close. How dare you make such an incredible mistake. Die! Die!
Really?
Wasn't the other one dead by now?
Yes!
Already? There it goes. I think he was just waiting for that animation to end.
Oh, fuck. Whatever.
You fooped it up. So now we need to hit his tail and just super his heart.
Yep.
You go first. I'll super the next heart.
So we need to be back here.
Because he might close mid-super. So you do the first super. There you go. And I'll do that after. Ring.
I only got one hit left, so...
Yep, so do I. Oh, there it goes. Fucked it up.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's... Well, you still got it.
Yeah, still got it, kind of, yeah. It's not great news. still better use than it is in any of the other phases where the super doesn't mean. Oh, Jesus Christ. I had to concentrate. Huh?
Really wish the fire was pink.
Huh? Just trying to watch for the disc while also watching for the fire is kind of a nightmare. Yeah. Oh shit, the disc. Oh my god. Oh, the disc! I'm like evading the fire and I'm like a little focused. Disc. Trip downtown. We finished chapter 3, Andrew. Fuck you. Going on a trip.
Are we gonna beat it today?
That's a long fight, isn't it?
It is almost 3 minutes. Or we took 3 minutes on it anyways.
Yeah, us losers. It's obviously our fault.
My bad.
Everyone knows that these boss fights have wide variance in how long they generally take. If you not.
Great.
Oh, we beat World 3.
Try your luck.
Try your luck.
Look, man, this whole game has been nothing but luck. Let's go.